Well, good morning. It is Friday morning, May 8, 2020. My name is Mike. I'm the team pastor, missions and outreach at Greater Life Church, Mint Hill, North Carolina. And on this Friday morning, I want to share two verses to encourage all of us and remind us of God's faithfulness and God's love. First of all, John 16:33. John 16:33. I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. Catch this. In this world, you will have trouble. Listen, doesn't matter how good or bad you are, no matter who your family is, in this world, you will have trouble. But take heart. It actually has an exclamation point. Take heart. I have overcome the world. And also Ephesians 6:10. Finally, be strong in the Lord and in his mighty power. Listen, this morning, on this Friday morning of pandemic 2020, listen, some have certainly had financial crisis situations, some health, and we want to continue to pray for our lead pastor at Greater Life Church, Andrew, to be totally healed. And I'm going to stop and share a pretty cool story. The other night, I was praying with my five-year-old son, Caleb, and I was saying bedtime prayer. And when I started, he stops me and he says, Dad. And I said, yes, Caleb. He says, pray for Pastor Andrew. And I'm telling you, I almost dropped a tear. That was pretty cool. And a heart of a child. And so I just want to encourage all of us, no matter what you're going through, remember that everyone goes through trouble, but listen, God's for us, God loves us, and this day be encouraged. Know that the hope, our hope doesn't come in health or our finances or a job or a friend. It comes, our hope comes in the Lord, comes in Jesus Christ our Lord. Jesus, I pray for everyone. Everyone that's watching or everyone that may watch, I pray right now that you would encourage us, that you would strengthen us, and may our eyes and our hope be in you. We do pray for Andrew Bird, Pastor Andrew, that you would strengthen him even this very moment in the name of Jesus. And I pray the light of you would shine through each one of us. In Jesus' name, amen. Hey, God bless you. Have a wonderful day.